Between 2020, our world has become very different. The COVID-19 pandemic has dramatically changed all our lives. Whether you live in the USA, Europe, Indonesia, India, or Africa, lockdowns, restrictions on travel, and social distancing have become the norm. The pandemic has taken a toll on everyone, with economic, social, and political impact across the globe. The world has responded in many ways. Social distancing, testing, a race for a vaccine. This hasn't been easy, and it looks like a long road ahead. Many people infected with COVID-19 are asymptomatic and may not develop symptoms, but may infect other people, the consequences of which may be life-changing or even fatal. The current pattern is, a person may develop symptoms, then gets tested. Those who have been in contact with the person for up to 2 weeks prior to developing symptoms would have to be identified through contact tracing and may be required to self-quarantine. This method only adds to the fear that is sitting as a cloud over everyone's heads. The world is waiting and hopeful for a vaccine. Some may become available in early 2021. However, with side effects, efficacy rates of under 60%, income inequality, difficulties of access, and a large portion of the population indicating that they don't want to take a vaccine, then vaccination alone may not be the pathway out of the pandemic. There are no simple solutions. Everywhere in the world is facing this challenge. We need to find a way through. Achiko was founded in 2018 as a fintech company and listed on the SIX Swiss Stock Exchange in 2019. Achiko has responded to the COVID-19 situation with two key technologies, Taman Sehat and Gumnuts. Taman Sehat is a platform that allows business, governments, testing, and people to safely manage themselves and bring life back to the old normal. Gumnuts is a unique testing technology. It's different to PCR and antigen approaches, and if successful, promises to revolutionize access, cost, and ease of testing.
Gumnuts is a novel COVID-19 testing technology that we have secured uniquely for Argentex. It takes a chemical approach to a molecular test, unlike PCR and antigen testing, which are common in COVID testing and may be beleaguered by supply chain, cost, or design issues.
Taking saliva samples from people that are either PCR positive or PCR negative will be able to determine the validity of the test and the sensitivity of this prototype lab kit. Following that data, we are hopeful that we're able to manage and deal with this global pandemic in a different way for communities, for cities, and for countries.
Our testing technology relies on DNA aptamers, and aptamers provide a number of improvements to the current testing regime. One by being more specific, certainly being far more sensitive, and far more user-friendly to the consumer.
Gumnuts is a revolutionary testing technology that may bring fast, low-cost, and a friendly, inobtrusive testing experience to the masses. Testing is a problem in the first world. For the developing world and its 6.5 billion or so citizens, Gumnuts may be the right technology for them. Up until recently, testing has typically been delivered through two methodologies, PCR, RT-PCR, and antigen antibody, and two sampling methodologies, nasal swab or blood sample. Saliva has been elusive due to its chemistry and fauna. All rely on technologies that are 30 to 50 years old and suffer from either process limitations, equipment, reagents, etc., or design issues, fragility of antigens, etc. Gumnuts that uses DNA aptamers and the testing process end-to-end is based on commodity materials. End-to-end and as a kit, the cash costs per test may be under US$0.25 per test and be an experience less intrusive than brushing your teeth. Beyond Gumnuts, Achiko is looking at other ways to use the technology. The company is no longer bound by the same testing format as PCR or antigen approaches. Achiko is eyeing to apply the approach to other pathogens as well, dengue, tuberculosis, biomarkers for cancer, etc.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Firdaus, Wali Kota Pekanbaru, dalam rangka pencegahan penyebaran COVID-19. Pemerintah Kota Pekanbaru bekerjasama dengan Achiko meluncurkan sebuah ekosistem digital di mana aplikasi Teman Sehat sebagai alat bantu kontak tracing yang lebih cepat, dan juga kita sedang melakukan pengembangan tes COVID teknologi baru yang lebih murah dan akurat. Harapannya dengan ini semua bisa membantu kita menghadapi pandemi ini. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Teman Sehat itself is a platform that can be applied to flattening the curve and slowing the spread of COVID-19. The platform was developed by a team in Switzerland, the UK, Indonesia, South Korea, Vietnam, Singapore, Thailand, and Australia. Teman Sehat is an ecosystem platform that combines testing certificates, payments, safe areas, and the benefits of contact tracing without the fear that many contact tracing systems bring. How does it work? Teman Sehat sits on top of a payments and couponing system. Users can check into places in return for a coupon, or in some places, be charged a small fee. Some places may require users to present a certificate showing that a person has been recently tested. This has a number of benefits. One, it means that places can secure themselves and ensure that only recently tested people that can easily be traced can enter the establishments. Two, we put the utility of contact tracing on the network and privately message people and places if they have been exposed. If they want to clear a flag on their certificates, they will need to either quarantine and be kept away from check-ins for a period of time or get a test. This is different to other contact tracing approaches and puts the power in the hands of the users. 3. The cost burden of testing can be borne by many check-ins. One test can be used many times, reducing the cost and frequency of testing. Additionally, the money collected from check-ins and coupon redemptions can be used to pay for testing. If there's a surplus, the funds can be applied to expanding healthcare and public education programs, relieving the currently stretched government budgets. 4. And lastly, it may even be possible where Teman Sehat is applied universally and along with Gumnuts to do near 100% testing over a weekend, thus clearing a population for normal activities, and then allowing people who test positive to be quarantined or given care in a manner that respects their health and privacy. Teman Sehat isn't contact tracing. It's a whole ecosystem approach to allowing everyone to be involved in a return to the old normal.
The pandemic presents challenges to everyone around the world. Governments, people, institutions, businesses, everywhere. We believe with the right tools, the right technologies, it is possible for us to return to the old normal. Achiko will play a role here.